How much do you even have left? That's it?
Yeah. It's just the ball. Squeeze inside.
Till the last drop.
Maxwell House. But you can still kind of, you know, because it's all been caked on, so you kind of get like a...
Please don't take this the wrong way. So, like, you're confident when it's time to expand, you'll be able to... When it's time for Star&Bear to expand, you'll be able to...
What? Are you ready?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you do. Love, are you going to justify the level?
When it's time for it,
where there's mini star and bear.
Oh my, are you serious? Just, wow.
Like, sometimes you just go in the paint. I'm like,
wow.
Are you sure?
Dang, dude. I didn't know it was that bad. I didn't know it was that bad. I'm sorry.
No, it's cool. Because I said I didn't want you to take it the wrong way, but it's just like,
how can you not?
Yeah, I guess so. How could I not?
Concerned or something, or what?
I guess I'm just curious more than anything. Because it's not even necessarily. I don't know, because it's like, how can. I don't know.
Am I that weird too?
Like,
is it because it's all gone and I'm still going?
A part of it, but like I said, it's just like, it's so on the daily, multiple times a day, that it's just like, because clearly you've done it before, so I'm not trying to hold it against you, but I guess more so it's like, clearly you've hit a comfort point, so I was just curious.
Like 3 weeks.
I'm sorry for even going to that.
No, you're not. That's clearly your concern.
Almost there. Yeah. Alright, this.
Yeah, that's safe to say. So clearly you're concerned now.
Like I said, you've done it before. So it's not like it comes from a place where you obviously can't. It's just sometimes I guess I'm amazed how you're able to do it so daily, and it's like it's to just cool. Like, yeah, alright, I'm good now. I don't know, like that's the part where it's, where are you?
In the upstairs.
Are you back here?
In the bus.
Okay, so I went through the bus with you. Mm-hmm. So which way do you go?
You're on the other side now. You were where we began.
Okay. Oh, this part?
No, go through the bus, man.
Yeah.
Turn.
Oh, I thought you went through the bus again.
No.
Okay. Well, that solves that. I should have the math assault rifle.
So, I guess one thing to figure out is you're projecting like at least what 5, 6 years future.
Well, my assumption is the pace won't change. is what I'm saying. Sorry, I didn't see you have your super weapon.
Yeah, I run if you pushed him back on an area where I couldn't shift.
My bad.
I see that you watch me like a hawk and you're already concerned. I duly noted. Duly noted. Because I think it was like, what? Like, less than a weekend, you already made a comment. I was like, wow, really? Remember that?
Okay, when?
You're like, it's when I got that surprise visit. Hey, I'm right outside the I'm in your parking lot, homie. Remember that?
Uh-huh.
And you like, I think that was a lot. Remember that?
Oh.
Yeah. That was like a weekend. Thank you for letting me know of your concerns.
Like I said, it was based more so that up until that point, it would still be daily.
You have no evidence of that.
Okay.
A word? A word? You still have a look like you know more than me. Like you know better. You still have a I know better look. Yeah, you do. Yeah, okay. I'm still looking at your face. Your I know better smug.
Whenever you're ready.
Whenever you tell me I'm ready.
You're ready.
Since you know better.
You're ready.
What else am I gonna do since you know better?
Oh, that guy. Very nice, sir.
Now, if I drop water, which way is it going to go?
Huh? It's clear going that way.
Chaos theory, not if I drop it again. Oh. Which way is it going to go? No, chaos theory.
What are you? Yes, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
The direction of the...
What are you doing?
I'm hitting it. By talking about water going down my head.
I thought this was some reference that I forgot. Like, I was there to witness the reference, but I completely forgot about it.
I don't know what reference I was supposed to make.
I thought that was a reference. Oh, so you just made that up on top of your head?
Just off the top of my head, I just started talking like that.
As a way to me to like you more?
Yeah. But you would like that since, like... Why are you looking at me like that? Let's take another one. Where do you think it's going to go? Back again? Okay, let's see. See? That time. The chaos theory. Not only predicted the course, but it changed.
Can you not?
Can I not? What? What
are you talking about?
Can I not? You don't leave them like talking about the chaos theory?
Can you not?
Alright. Sometimes it's overwhelming for the world, you know.
Can you not?
For Africa.
Can you not?
Let's try it faster. I'm just trying to figure out what you gotta get to get us there.
thought chaos theory was a social science. Not for the hard sciences.
What are you talking about?
Well, you just dropped chaos theory out of nowhere, so it's not like...
I was talking about the direction water droplets fall.
I'm not entertaining this anymore. I'm not entertaining this
anymore. What's wrong with you, man? What's wrong with you, man? What are you talking about?
I love it all.
Dude. Just because you don't understand it. Let Danny do it again. Open to the drop
can
of
you,
my hand.
Can you just press X?
If you can.
Can you press X twice?
What will happen?
Tap, tap. X and then X.
No, what is
the it's the bottom. Oh my god. I will. Oh my gosh.
Do what?
I will delete this live stream. This never happened.
Why are you giving me big breaths? I can't.
Yeah, please drink. It would make me quite happy.
If I drink, I don't know if I'll be able to stop that. You know, we expand.
Shoot the guy behind you. You all right?
Oh, that's cute. Ah.
Guess you'll take care of me and Pedro.
I theorize on how I'm going to defeat that guy, on what pattern he would go for. And instead of just, just threw it out the window.
Oh no, because that would require explaining an hypothesis. That would have to include some data, because theory just isn't something you just grab out of the air. There are certain steps you have to take that leads to a theory. So,
can I show you my data?
So just saying. But,
nice. Can I show you my data?
Your data?
Data.
Did you write it down?
Yeah, I have notes. But I can
but
show
let me
you
get
a live
super secret, right? Super
you,
secret.
I can show you live demonstration.
Super secret.
I can show you live demonstration.
That was quite talkative.
So, I have the data, but...
Right. But what had happened was, right?
No, what had happened was...
What had happened
I
was...
I have the data, and I can show it to you.
Right.
But I feel like...
Uh-huh.
A live demonstration...
A live demonstration.
Well,
How is showing data a live demonstration?
Is
it a prototype?
I'll show you the demonstration.
Huh?
I'll show you the demonstration, and then I'll show you the data. So that you can understand what you've seen. Why would I just
why
need
data?
Why
am I entertaining this? Why am I entertaining this? That's the
because
question
it's real
I
data.
Need to ask
because it's
myself.
Real data, and you know
why
it is.
Are you even here allowing look. This conversation here to look. Take place? Why is that a thing?
Now, I'm going to drop another water pebble.
Pebble. Pebble. Why am I entertaining this?
Let me drop it on your hand. Let's
that's not good.
You are so. And see, the canisters accounts for the tiny microfibers in your skin that dictate which way the.
Your epidermis? That should be your YouTube channel.
Epidermis.
There's a nigga that explains some science that he
happen to Google across.
Oh, why you hating on me, man? Yeah, why you hating on me, dude? Why you hating on me, man?
Science. Why you hating on me?
Because
I understand as the BME department is very inspiring. I can't help but absorb everything, but it's like,
because as that, your skin absorbs water.
Yes, it does. You are very correct, sir. Yes, doctor.
Each drop hits the skin.
Yes.
The drop is lesser because each time it rolls over.
Press X and then X again. Tap, tap.
So you still don't understand what I'm talking about?
Tap, tap.
So you still understand what I'm talking about?
You don't understand what you're talking about.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, professor. Enlighten me with your question. I'm sure it's rhetorical, right? Since you like the philosophical edge.
Have you seen Jurassic Park?
Yes.
The first one?
Yes.
Remember that scene between the guy in the black shirt?
Oh, God.
And that.
How you're gonna bring up Ian into this?
And then
Ian has nothing to do with this. Nothing to do with this.
Ian didn't ask you about water pebbles anymore? I thought you said that was your favorite character. I don't even know anything about it. I know about it. Do you still learn the lines, bro? You don't even know what I'm talking like that?
Son. It's one thing to quote, it's a whole nother thing to like, let me just kind of put all this together. Just to do my best to recall this particular thing.
You're just jealous because you didn't get it at first. That's all. Never let your hate distract me.
That is what we did below. Shotgun ammo if you need it. Oh, nice.
I enjoy myself without being judged.
You enjoy yourself quite a bit, especially as of late.
Yeah. Without being judged. Without my character being called into question.
A shotgun ammo.
Assumptions about my future life choices.
What's one thing you can guarantee about your future?
Well, not that.
can guarantee one thing.
What? Al Qaeda.
Oh, great.
Guaranteed she's still gonna be hating.
By being here.
You're gonna be guaranteed. You'll be here hating.
Back up. Nice. Oh. Froze you up, but it's still nice. You got a lot of kills on this one. Guess you just wanted to use it. You ready? That would have been cool. If you were able to shoot it while it was in the air.
Yeah.
Can be a oscillate next time.
Yeah.
All right. So feel free to judge me and make, make comments about my future life choices. Spare time. If I go to my job, go to work, full time job. As I work a full time job.
You know, it's nothing but love, nothing but love. No, I just find it funny that for something that I've pretty much found off the street has become so useful like 3 years later.
Yeah, I just need to sharpen it. Cause it's not what it could be, that's for sure.
Or what it used to be. Is this yours?
Nah, you can go ahead and take it.
No, for real, is this yours?
Mm-hmm.
No. Okay. What's there? I don't think I've. Yeah, it's just.
You see that?
What?
No, I thought you saw that.
This smoke?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gonna, are you going? Do anything? You gonna laugh at me?
No, it was just your, like.
Yeah, talk shit now.
You can never say you didn't get your money's worth.
I thought you was talking shit. I thought you had something to say.
How many slots I got?
many shots?
I don't even. 10.
10 shots? Are you
10 serious? Capacity. Capacity 10. Because to me, this is, it's the last minute. Like, this is it for me. It's the assault rifle, the rifle, then shotgun, and lastly, this weapon.
Okay.
In that case, pushback actually wouldn't be too bad. I'll get this one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, boy. Basically, I'm cleaning it.
This makes more sense.
Now we have record of talk. Are you talking about it 5 years later? See, I told you. I asked you a long time ago, and you know what you said. Matter of fact, I'm on YouTube. Let's find out what you said.
Oh my gosh, you would too.
No, that's you. What you been putting on the motherfucker? You just throwing shit on there or what?
No, it has a purpose. I'm just doing it this time.
Cause I ain't been paying attention, I'm busy cleaning. Whoa, what you been on? Let me see. All right.
weaponed out.
Gets the job done.
That's good.
I definitely want to play more Drive Club. I wouldn't mind messing with that airplane game again, though. Once I got the hang of shooting down a few, I was like,
look at me go.
The Red Baron again. Hell yeah, I like that.
The Tuskegee.
I'm playing with the Japs. Hell yeah. How did you figure out to pick a Japanese up?
Huh?
How did you know to pick a Japanese?
Like I said, it wasn't the easiest decision, but I figured that's the direction you wanted to go.
I wouldn't go to him on that rifle yet, just yet.
Okay.
Let's see if we get down the list on the enemies that are reserved for elite enemies as much as we can.
Alright.
Those big motherfuckers gonna come out. The rifle ammo back here.
Oh, perfect. Alright.
Back in those sheds, yeah. So I guess you can just start what I said and go at it.
No, no, no. I'll still hold off. Loading. Do you need help?
Nice.
I'll try to go back to this side.
Ooh, we did it.
We
perfect.
Did it. Wow. Wow.
Nice.
That actually happened.
Gracias.
Yeah, I didn't use any shotgun ammo. That's it? Wow. Go us.
Appropriate.
Oh, that's it? Just for. Okay.
Yeah, I just want to see it.
Of course. Of course.
Why does it like remind me of Pee Wee Herman? The hook!
For me, it reminds me of something else, but I can't think of it. It's the pose that is like, I can't.
Is this Japanese or something?
Technically, I mean, it's.
Really?
Japanese.
Is this how these people
game?
Express themselves to be frustrated?
I don't know.
That is sad. I gotta do all that just to tell you I'm pissed. What? Yeah, this is lame. I'm not doing this one.
Okay.
What? Spider-Man, what? Huh? What? Huh? Walking down the street. Whoa. There's a black person there, probably. What? Huh? What? Huh? Either frustrated to want to work for somebody else, maybe Mr. Kennedy or something.
Take the side.
Ah!
we got a slinger and this guy. Perfect. Off of me. Nice, very nice.
You are a nice shooter.
Ah. Is that a slinger? Okay.
He's the last person.
All right. Of course, I will have a combo, and you got him. Perfect. Alright, I take it there's stuff to search for. Alright, I'll take care of the two kids back there. Mm-hmm. Anything else?
Gracias. Go ahead.
Yeah. Missed a box though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think this will be three in each level.
Mission complete. Mission complete. Thank you. Is that from Moira?
Yeah. This one too. They've been okay with for a while.
Got an extra space for a passive.
So I'm doing the 55. Stop after this one.
Okay.
Another video for the channel history.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you can see it. There's a guy down there. Oh! Oh, hello.
Oh, is he feeling the back or something?
Oh no. He wants to tell.
Focus your engine on that.
Reloading.
Oh.
Get in this building.
Okay, I'll try. Reloading. Oh. Okay, reloading. Nasty.
Gracias.
Is that it in regards to stuff?
Look. My name's Jen, but you go nasty.
In the foodie guy, they had like 2 packets of red pepper.
Oh my god, that's what they call it. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Last time I went up in there, they're talking about, oh, they got charged you for making it spicy. Now, they just throw in the spicy, they throw in some red peppers, and unless they try to still charge me. Yeah, I think that's good. Okay. So, that's another solid video, another episode.
Another episode. Until, who knows next time, given our, the way we're doing this. Gonna end things, Pedro? Is that how you wanna end it?
Yeah.
Just like that? Nothing else?
No, I'll tell you how I want to end it.
That's how you're gonna end it? Flop. Bye.